thought maybe the alpha vampires we fought were responsible for the eclipse. But the vampire that's causing it is something even worse. Something the cultists call the Black Sun. Maybe Bloody Tom and Miss Whisper were keeping her in check? There are still so many questions. What's more, the same ghostly figure that's appeared right before each big battle we fought has started popping into our dreams, showing us a giant Ferris wheel. He seems desperate to talk. We thought the worst was yet to come. Perhaps he knows that. The only Ferris wheel on the island is on the festival grounds, which is swarming with vampires. Of course. Still, I'm not going to pass up the chance to talk to someone who can perform actual astral projection, and I'll take any answers I can get. Those cultists made short work of this place. This would normally be very quaint.
You've been looking.
helpful, that.
Charles Beck.
Black Suns.
You've already met my sister, Claire. You call her the Black Sun. I don't think she likes that. Claire has taken the most important piece of me and broken it. She's hidden it in her memories. Find the pieces. Bring them to me. I can give you what you need to end my sister's life. The Hollow Man. So, you know about Amelia. Would you believe me if I told you that we didn't?
Pulled away from myself, inch by inch, so I could find you. Claire didn't want you.
Revenge!
would you do if I die?
I don't know. You won't die. I won't die either.
Everything dies. Remember when you found the deer? The antlers got stuck in the tree branches and it died.
We don't have antlers. We won't get stuck.
No, Charles. What if I die?
You won't. I'll make sure. I'll make it so we can't die.
Okay. I know we'll always be together.
Is it close? What happened?
This is for the best. Most cryptids are nocturnal.
Thank you. The sample you gave us is amazing. How did you find out about her?
Hard to leave.
I followed rumors. My assistant tracked down some health records. And then I visited her myself.
And she's willing to come here?
I can make her come here.
But she has family. That's what you said. They might not let her.
That's not important. If you can bring her here, then do it.
Well, I consider it done.
Lias Kirsch, billionaire venture captain. So who is today?
The sample you gave us is amazing. much trouble you caused. Why would you talk to me? Why would you say that?
I don't know. I was just telling the truth.
And now our investors think we're lying to them.
My lawyers will deal with the journalist. We have a larger problem. One you need to fix.
What if there's no fixing it? We promised more than the Gateway can deliver. It doesn't scale. It never has. And the withdrawal.
We haven't tried everything. I have an idea. We just need everyone on board. We just need to deal with this before it all goes to shit.
About what's bothering me. You never have.
This again. Oh, Charles, stop this behavior.
No. Something happened when she died. When we killed her. I'm not just talking about feeling bad. It's in blood. It's in my head. I can feel it now. Somehow. Can't you?
You want to know how I feel? Alive. More than alive. Like, I could do anything I wanted and no one could stop me.
I can't do this. I can't keep doing this.
Where are you going? I'm talking to you.
I can't live with what we did, Claire. I know you can, but we deserve what comes next.
Aren't walking away from us.
Claire! Claire.
Bothering me.
You never have.
This again. Oh, Charles, stop this behavior.
No. Something happened when she died. When she killed her.
I knew we were guilty. When my sister murdered me, she blotted out the sun. Take this. Kill her. It's what we deserve.
Use this to kill him. A simple mantelpiece clock. Now, it can let us kill her.